Thank you. instruments. They're not used to band instruments. So, we've been learning a little bit about mariachi. Maybe next year we'll be able to hire a mariachi group to come. That would be super cool. Mariachi typically has violins and violas, the guitars, they're a little bit smaller guitar, and then guitarrón, which is like a really fat guitar that acts like a bass. And then oftentimes a harp, and then a couple of trumpets. And when you look at like mariachi troops, we have, there's certain sections of the country. Las Vegas has a lot of school mariachi programs that they have classes for trumpets and for violins that are solely part of a mariachi program. It's kind of interesting. But it's based out of Mexico, of course. And our first piece that we're gonna play is called Cielito Lindo, okay? Lovely Sky is what it translates to. And I'm gonna play a little bit of trumpet here and there just to help give it that extra flavor. I'm a brass player at heart, and viola is my main string instrument, but we are very fortunate to have Miss Bakeman on guitar, giving it a nice little flair, and then Miss Knapp really banging out on the piano parts because we have to have lots of good bass line. And so our bassists have the guitarrón parts to mimic that bass sound that you have in a traditional program. Violins and violas fit in really lovely, and then cellos kind of have this harmony part that happens in the middle, and they fill out the middle sound. So the books that they have available for schools to use are like designed for you to do like beginner mariachi tunes in your orchestra program, so it's pretty fun. So first piece, Lovely Sky, Cielito Lindo.
Thank you.
we had a long day of getting this put together, and the kids were just sitting up here, what? We're on our last song, it's so fast. When you get to the point where you just can play through it, then it's like, it's easy at that point. So our final piece is called De Colores, and it's all about the beautiful colors of nature and the flowers. And this piece, we are going to sing a little bit in. You may not be able to understand our words because it's Spanish, and not all of us are getting the syllables exactly right, but we're getting the melody, and that's what matters. It's our first time trying to do some singing, and some of our students have nailed the Spanish, and it's very exciting. So those kids are gonna sing nice and loud, and the rest of us are gonna la-la-la it when we screw up a syllable. So we're working on learning that all the Spanish pronunciation. So De Colores is our final piece. And then we'll have each section stand, and I'll get out of the way. So if you want to take a picture, you're welcome to take a picture. We'll have the low string stand, and then the violas, and then the violins. So then you can get a picture. All right. Enjoy our last piece.
And this one, we just get 1, 2, 3, 1, go.
Let's hear it.